On the bag, but remember, you can do the shadow boxing on the bag. Your choice, you decide what works best for you based on your equipment. Today we've got 12 different combos. They're all three punch combos, so we don't have to think too much. We just work. We just do it. And what we're going to do is each combo for 30 seconds. Then for 15 seconds, we're just going to work footwork. Can be anything. Moving around, pendulum step, moving around, taking small steps, right? If you want to do some pivots, if you're on the bag, you can even ignore the bag for a little bit, all right? And then when the 15 seconds is up, we start another 30 seconds with a different combo. So in the beginning, let's say 1, 2, 3, we do that for 30 seconds, work at the pace, move around 15 seconds, and then we go to the next combo. So each round, we'll end up with 4 combos. Take a 30 second break, and then we go for the second round. Now, I'm sure that you're going to be doing just fine. Just follow along with me. Follow along with the combos. If you're new here, I'll leave a little legend in the description so you can see, like, what 1 is the jab, 2 is the right hand, and you can follow along, get these combos. Combos will be listed on the screen and everything to help make it easier for you. All right, you guys, let's get into it. All right, we're about to get started. First combo is 1, 2, 3, so very straightforward. 1, 2, 3, and you work at your own pace. You move, bop, bop, bop. Shadow boxing on the back, whatever pace works for you. Usually about, you know, a breath in between, 2 breaths or 3 to 4 seconds. You know, you go 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, pop, pop, pop. See, that's the pace you're gonna work. All right, let's get started. 1, 2, 3, and of course, power matters. If you're throwing with more power, you get tired quicker. 1, 2, 3, that's a jab, cross, and lead hook. That's it. That's it. And move and pay attention to little details. Your stance. Where your other hand is, little things that you want to work on. The height that you're punching at doesn't always have to be high. Okay, we move around, 15 seconds, move around, footwork. But punching, like I said, can be right here, doesn't always have to be up, that's not really ideal. Punch right at chin height, move around. Okay, 1, 1, 2, double jab right hand. Move it. Double jab, right hand. 1, 1, 2. Keep working it. Double jab, right hand. That's what we're working on. The next 30 seconds. Double jab, right hand. All right, we move around. We're footwork. Again, you can get away from the bag if you want. Work pivots, work the step off, or you can just stay. If you're shadow boxing, whatever, you can just stay where you are. Work pendulum step. Next combo. 2, 3, full body. Boom. Here we go. Cross hook, hook body. Cross hook, hook body. 2, 3, 4 body. And you find the speed that you like. Remember, it's only the first round still. And we got a second chance to do these combos later. 2, 3, 4 body. Okay, move. Move. Next combo is going to be 2 body, 3, 8. That's a cross to the body. Lead hook and an overhand right. But for now, we just move. Okay, here we go. Two bodies. Three. Overhand. Excellent. There we go. That's it. Keep the hands up. 2-3-8. 2-3-8. Moving. 15 seconds. Move it. Move it around. Light on the feet. Light on the feet. Footwork, footwork, footwork. And I think that's it. That should be time. That should be time. How did that go? Boom, 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 boom. Time. All right. 30 seconds break. And we're going to get into the next round. First round's done like that. Easy does it, easy does it. I'm getting confused with my own timing. But that's it. First round done. That's how easy it was. That easy. Okay, round two coming in. 8-7-3. Overhand. Shovel hook. Knee hook. Okay, 8-7-3. There we go. That's it. Be precise. 8-7-3. There we go. 8-7-3. Good. And we're moving. Hands up. 8-7-3. Woo, feels good when you get it right. 8-7-3. And more. 8-7-3. There we go. Okay, footwork. Moving around. Moving around. Lateral motion. Forward and backward. Pendulum step. Pivot. Whatever you like. Okay, 1-3-2. That's a nice combo. Jab, hook, cross. Set them up. One of my favorites. Jab, hook, cross. Set them up. Jab, hook, cross. Jab, hook, cross. There we go. Jab, hook, cross. Set them up. Set them up. Jab, hook, cross. Jab, hook, cross. There we are. Set them up. Jab, hook, cross. Woo. Okay, forward, moving. Light on the feet, light on the feet. Moving around. Next one is going to be right uppercut. And then two lead hooks in a row. So right uppercut, hook, hook. Here we go, let's do it. Up, hook, hook. That's it. Up, hook, hook. Make sure you cover. Cover when you're done. Up, hook, hook. Could be to the body. Uppercut, up, up. Or to the head. You work it. Up, hook, hook. Up, hook, hook. There we are. Cover when you're done. Up, hook, hook. All right, we're moving. We're back to forward. We're back to forward. On the balls of the feet. Bouncing. And moving. Fuck. Getting a good sweat at our pace. Okay, slip jab. Overhand right, lead hook. Slip on the jab. Over, hook. Slip, over, hook. Slip jab, over, hook. Slip jab, slipping the jab at the same time. Slip jab, over, hook. One of my favorites. Slip, over, hook. Slip, over, hook. See Tyson use this against Andrew Galata. Okay, let's move. Let's move. This is gonna be the end of the round. Footwork, footwork, footwork. It's gonna be short footwork and close. Doesn't always have to be bouncy. Quick. And time. Round two done. These are easy, these are easy. Got a little sweat going on there. Hot, hot here. All right, feels good. First combo next round, jab. Right hook to the body. We hook up top. That's the first one. All simple combos, get them on the fly. And then in the final two rounds, we just go through them again. So be more familiar to it. Okay, here you go. Jab, hook to the body, hook up top. That's it. Settle in. Find your pace. Settle in. Settle in. That's it. Quality, quality. Breathing out. Make sure you're breathing out. Breathing out. All right, we move. We move forward. We move. We move. Next one is cross, lead, uppercut, cross. Cross, lead, uppercut, cross. That's one of my favorite little combos. Here we go. Cross, lead, uppercut, cross. 2-5-2. And move. Cross the uppercut cross. There we are. There we are. Cross the uppercut cross. Footwork. Moving. Footwork, we're moving. Next combo, we get inside close. Right hook to the body, right uppercut. Here we go. Right hook to the body, right uppercut. Lead hook, here we go. Hook, up, here. Now we don't have to hit the back. We don't want. Hook, up, hook. Hook, up, hook. That's it. Hook, up, hook. Hook body, uppercut, hook. That's it. Hook body, uppercut, hook. Hook body, uppercut, hook. Hook body, uppercut, hook. Okay, we move, we move. Last combo is a four-punch combo. Two uppercuts, two hooks. The only four-punch one we got. Then it's the end of round three. We start at the top and go through it again. Footwork, moving. Okay, here we go. Uppercut, uppercut, hook, hook. Stay close. Up, up, hook, hook. Work it, work it now. Up, up, hook, hook. 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 There we are, there we are. That's it. Uppercut, hook, hook. Two uppercuts, two hooks. Okay, let's move. Let's move. There we are, let's move forward. So we're halfway through. Halfway through. After this rest. Alright, 30 seconds rest. Enjoy it, enjoy it. I don't know, do we even take the rest? The other through the second and third round, do we even rest? No, did we rest? Alright, just enjoy yourself and relax and rest. And we're gonna start with that. From the top, 1, 2, 3, jab, cross, hook. We'll figure it out. Ready, here we go. Jab, cross, hook. That's it. Jab, cross, hook. Let the legs relax and turn the body. Let the feet and legs relax. Bending the knees, turn the body. Turn the body. That's it. Here we are. Jab, cross, hook. All right, here we go. Let's move. Footwork. Lie on the feet. Moving. Quick movement. Quick movement. Next is double jab right hand. Or your southpaw, double jab left. Jab, jab, boom. That's it. Jab, jab, boom. Jab, jab, boom. Jab, jab, boom. Keep working it. Hands up. Keep working it. Jab, jab, cross. Jab, jab, cross. Can't move. Back to movement. Footwork can be short and quick. Can be in relation to the bag, like your shallow boxing. You make it where you need it to be. Based on your equipment and how you want to work out today. All right, here we go. Next combo, two body, three, right hook to the body. Okay. Two body, three, right hook body. Sorry, two, three, right hook body. I mean one shot to the body. Cross hook, right hook to the body. Cross hook, right hook to the body. Cross hook, right up to the body. Keep it up, keep it up. Cross hook, right up to the body. Cross hook, right up. Moving. 15 seconds. Light on your feet, light on your feet. Working the footwork. Next one we go. Two to the body, three upstairs, overhand rack. Okay, here we go. Cross the body. Three, overhand, come around. Go low, high, and around. Low, high, and around. Low, high, and around. Keep working. Low, high, and around. Okay, move. 15 seconds of footwork. However you like it. Doesn't have to be rhyming. And time. Ooh. All right, rest. Four fun rounds in the books. You know, if you're in great shape, just combine this with another workout or go through it twice. Sometimes with simple combos, you can just really let your hands slide. You don't have to think too much. And you don't have to adjust too much. follow up. Okay, 8-7-3, first combo. Overhand, shovel hook, lead hook. That's the first combo coming. All right, here we go, round 5. Over, shovel, lead hook. Over, shovel, lead hook. That's it, working. Over, shovel, lead hook. Settle in, aim it right. Over, shovel, lead hook. That's it. Stay focused. Oh, show me. Dig in. Okay, moving. Footwork. Moving quick and short, or bigger movements. You're getting away. Someone's moving around on you a lot. Okay, or you're gonna get away. Okay, we're back. Jab, hook, cross. Jab, hook, cross. Set it up. That's it. Jab, hook, cross. Jab, hook, cross. Jab, hook, cross. Jab, hook, cross. Keep working. Movement. Next combo coming up. Uppercut and 2 hooks. 6-1-3-3. Ain't close. 6-3-3. That's it. Nail it right. 6-3-3. That's it. Hands up. 6-3-3. Uppercut can be the body of the head. 6-3-3. Keep it working. Okay, we're moving. Last one is that slip jab. Slip, overhand right hook. You slip and jab at the same time. We move. Here we go. Slip jab, over, hook. That's it, one of my favorite combos. Slip jab, over, hook. Slip jab, over, hook. Okay, we're moving. 15 seconds, then we rest. And then we got a final round. Okay, time. Great work, you guys. Great work. One more round coming up. Make it fun. Move around, get some speed. Whatever level you're at, you work at that level. Shadow boxing, bag work, speed, power, whatever you want. It's yours. Jab, right hook to the body, lead hook. That's the first combo. Okay, here we go. Jab, right, lead hook. You go, dude. Jabber's hook. That's it. Jabber's hook. Jabber's hook. Ooh, get sweaty. There's the slipper. Jabber's hook. Okay, move. Move, footwork. Next combo is cross, lead, uppercut, cross. Cross, lead, uppercut, cross. Here we go. Cross, lead, uppercut, cross. 2-5-2. Cross, lead, uppercut, cross. You were good. That's it. Coming right up the middle. Create the opening, hit it, finish it. Okay, move. Last two combos, one the inside. Next one is hook to the body, right uppercut, lead hook. Okay, buddy, I'll show you when we get there. Light on your feet, moving. Moving. Light on your feet. Okay, here we go. Inside. Right, up, hook. 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 Right, hook. Right, up, hook. Right, up, hook. Right, up, hook. Right, up, hook. Okay, we're moving. And we have the last combo. Two uppercuts. And two hooks. On the inside. Can we move? Keep moving. Sharp. Quick. Okay, here we are. Uppercut, uppercut. Up, up, hook, hook. Up, up, hook, hook. Up, up, hook, hook. Stay busy. Up, up, hook, hook. Up, up, hook, hook. Up, up, hook, hook. Up, up, hook, hook. Keep working, stay busy. Movement, footwork. Six rounds, fun, a lot of combos, mix it up. The variety keeps it interesting. Let's go by fast. This was easy on me mentally, but you can make it as hard as you want on yourself, physically. Remember to hit that like button. Remember to check out my other channel, Precision Striking, and my website, precisionstriking.com, if you want to learn to box from the ground up. If you like workouts like this, I got a ton more on my channel. Also, my live streams every Saturday at 11 a.m. Eastern on my other channel, Precision Striking. Largest online boxing community training together every Saturday at 11 a.m. Eastern. I look forward to seeing you there. In the meantime, keep your hands up, chin down, eyes on the prize.